my gosh, long time no see. But anyway, hey guys, how you doing? This video is going to be a different video than what I normally post because, I don't know, mixing it up a bit, I guess. But basically, I brought a bunch of stuff online and I'm going to show it all to you and potentially try it on. So here's my big box. I've already opened it. Well, I wanted to make sure it was that because I didn't want to open it on a video and it be something completely different because I have other stuff coming as well that I've ordered online. So I opened it to make sure. But here it is. It's not very big, but compared to the boxes I normally get in the mail, this is quite big. Some of it's clothes, and then I have like pairs of jammies and things like that, which I guess will just show you somehow. See, these already opened because I wore them yesterday. That pair of, I think they're called Cali shorts from Factory. These are all like New Zealand and Australian stores, so some people will know them and some people will won't. Basically, there was a sale and I scrolled through the sale and I added a bunch of random things to my cart that I would wear or I would like. And I got a huge total, and then I managed to get it down to about $100 less. And when I actually went to purchase everything in my cart, some things have gone out of stock, so I obviously I didn't get those. But item number one is these kind of just black high-waisted Cali shorts from Factory. But I like them, they fit, which is great. They are black though, and I do wear a lot of black. So maybe I should have got a different colour, but oh well. Next up, nothing else is open. See, all in the plastic. What is this? Oh, these are leggings. I think most of what I brought was pants. I was thinking about that before. I don't think I brought any shoes, really. They're just normal, plain leggings. They're from Supre. Everything I've brought is kind of from the same company, but different stores within the company. Because they all have the same site, so, you know, easier. I have some summer sweatshorts. Oh yeah, I thought these were real cute. I don't have any like shorts similar to that. I've never been to Florida. never been to America in general.
Hello.
I'm trying to talk. Oh, that is cute. I've just realised that I also have these that I didn't open on camera, but I've just opened them and so here they are. Great. I don't know what they're called. I didn't check. Oh, this is a play suit that I brought. I think it might be the only sort of top related thing that I actually brought. So it's just a play suit. I just thought it was cute. I don't know if it'll suit me. We'll find out, I guess. I got these track pants, which I'm guessing were in the sale because it's summer. They're just navy blue. I got these jandals. They're just black and white striped ones from Ruby. Yeah, they were really cheap, I think. I'm not sure if they were part of the deal, which is buy one, get one. No, two for $10, I think. But I didn't understand the sizes, so I'm just hoping I got the right size. And I got these jandals. I think I got three pairs of jandals total. These ones are just plain blue. And I got the third and final pair of jandals. White ones, plain white ones. I got this cute bag because every time we go places I tend to take a bag with me, even if like we're driving there, but I tend to take a bag with me because it holds all my stuff and just in case I need it, so I'm not trying to carry everything. Every time I do take a bag, I don't have any small cute ones, so they tend to be too big and bulky and just annoying to carry around. So I brought this one hoping that it'd be a nice alternative because it's kind of small and compact. Cute. It's just a grey, cute little bag. It's straps, you know, just a backpack. I just thought it was cute. More shorts. I actually don't think I brought any shirts or tops. I just got these flannel lace trim shorts. So they're kind of just like pajama shorts, I'm pretty sure. I don't really have many pajama shorts either. And they have little lace bits at the bottom, which I thought was really cute. I got more shorts. These ones are chino shorts. I don't have any chino shorts. I've got like, I have denim shorts, but I don't have chino shorts. So they're just blue. They had other colours, but I just thought the blue ones were more versatile, that I could put them with more. And I had these match back frill shorts. See, I'm pretty sure they're all shorts. I did need more shorts. Probably pyjama shorts again. But that's fine, because I do need them. But they're just cute. Chilling, I guess. And these shorts are just called rib shorts. And they're just kind of silvery grey, glittery, with the kind of frill bit at the bottom. I just thought they'd be cute, so I hope that they end up being cute. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. It's kind of different. I'm not a beauty guru. I'm not very good at any of that stuff. But if you do want to see more videos related to this, please let me know, because I would be happy to attempt them. You can give this a thumbs up if you did enjoy it, and that way I know we have to make more like this. You can subscribe to see more of this, more or less every week. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Thumbs up. You've been told, but this guy right here is gonna rule the world. Yeah, that is where I'm gonna be, because I wanna be. No, I don't wanna sit still, look pretty. Very hot.